rocking around the Christmas tree. Let the Christmas spirit bring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling. You will get a sentimental feeling when you hear. Balls of party rocking around the Christmas tree. Have a happy holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way.
Film me for a couple seconds, right? Now go back where you were. Right, and then when I go, I'm going to take off that one. Right? Mm-hmm. We're going to... You film me from behind as I'm walking to the pole. I'll tape it up and walk away, and then you walk and zoom in on it, all right?
Yep.
Get down in front of the Mayor Caligari statue and then start filming, all right? Further, Louis, so let her turn into this. You're gonna run to here and then turn.
Thank you.
sponsor. And now a word from our sponsor. And now back to our show.
Too fast.
And now back to our show.
Too fast.
No, you have to look at the camera. Nathan, that's not working because he's looking at you, okay? Just come sit next to me. Nate! Come sit next to me!
I'm just hiding here so you won't... How you getting,
Phil? How you getting, Phil?
Have you tried looking at PPG Paints Arena?
No, it's PPG Paints Arena. Why are you crying? Why are you crying?
Hey, Santa. Hey, Santa, can you ask at the mayor of Pittsburgh if he's seen a mouse?
It's not Pittsburgh, it's Pittsburgh.
And now a word from our sponsors.
Stop laughing. Did you check? Did you check?
Mm-hmm.
Can you say, did you check?
Yeah.
Heinz Field?
Mm-hmm.
Charlotte, say, did you check?
Yeah.
No. I will give you more graham crackers. Sit down, please. Ready? Okay. Say it with me. Say, did you check?
Heinz Field?
Say, Heinz Field?
Heinz Field.
Say, did you check? Say, Dean, say, did you check?
Did you?
Can you say, did you? Check.
Can
you say, Santa?
Santa.
Can you say, have you tried? Looking at PPG Paints Arena?
Yeah.
Say, PPG?
PPG.
Paints Arena? Can you say PNC Park?
Yeah.
Dean, Dean, Dean. Wait. I'll give you a granola. Listen. Or a graham cracker. Listen. Say, stop, sit down.
I am done.
No, you're not. No. Say PNC Park.
PNC Park.
My puppy and Nikki know I ride the milks for Christmas.
Santa?
Can I... That's Bob Puppy in. That's Bob Puppy in.
Santa?
That's Bob Puppy in the town with Venom Mouse.
Okay, one more time. Go.
Bob Puppy in the town with Venom Mouse for Christmas?
The mouse.
Where's
the mouse?
Where's the mouse?
Where's the mouse?
Where's the mouse?
Why are you so sad?
I missed a little guy.
What did you say? You missed a little guy. I have to say, all the kids miss you.
I missed a little guy, want him back home.
Okay.
Let it play a little bit.
Aren't you just supposed to look at it and I'm supposed to say to you what's Santa, you know?
Yeah, but we're looking at it together.
Oh.
Because the camera's on. Turns out a little. Just turn your head. Ready? Listen. Okay. I don't think I have my voice right.
No, it sounded right. You always made it go deeper, like ho ho ho.
Ho ho ho.
When you
try. Merry Christmas.
That's the one. That's
Merry Christmas. All right, do it again. Merry. How do you get it? Merry.
Yeah. That's usually how I talk.
Get close to me.
Is that it then? I did my lines.
Not sure if I had my voice right.
You did have your voice right. You didn't have it right the first time. You go, oh, you know.
Oh, oh, oh. Merry Christmas.
Yeah, like, right.
Thanks, Paul. That wasn't very helpful.
Yeah.
Okay, I gotta make a scene.
Am I done?
No, you're not done yet. Can you go behind here, see if I'm on without bumping everything? Can you see if I'm centered or in the frame?
You're centered in the frame.
Hmm?
You are right now.
How close can I get?
Oh, go back a little bit. Now you're all in now. I mean, you're just from here up.
Oh.
Ho, 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 ho. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
There you go.
Merry Christmas.
Santa, why are you so sad?
Oh, I miss the little guy. I wish he was home.
Santa, the children need you up at the North Pole making their toys.
I know.
You must go to your happy place.
My happy place? Mrs. Claus wants me to go to my happy place. Then I'll go to my happy place.
Are these straight on? What do you got? Headshots, everything centered?
Ready.
All right. Why are you so sad, Santa?
I missed the little guy. I wish he was here.
Santa, the kids need you up in the North Pole to make toys. You need to go to your happy place.
Nope.
But you said that.
Cut.
You shouldn't be sitting around in your chair all day. You need to be happy.
You don't have to look at me. So you don't have to worry about it. We can talk and do things, all right?
Yeah,
so,
I thought we were
going to
dance around.
Yes. Yeah, so,
okay.
And here, Lou. Julie, and you're all the way down by the end of the tree. I want you to just kind of walk slowly and weave through the tree.
So,
Little guy. Oh,
back in 2014, I asked my two friends, Louie and Amico, if they could help find the mouse. But they were too busy trying to beat Mario Kart. Let me assess. Hey, Louie, have you seen the little mouse?
Dad, you're supposed to say my name.
No problem, Santa. You're always welcome here. How can I help you? Okay. Do you have Twitter or Instagram? Well, Santa, that's the problem. You see, the mouse doesn't like sports. The mouse likes cheese. I got an idea.
Ho, ho, ho. Thanks for letting me come over tonight. Really appreciate it. I need your help trying to find the little guy. Twitter, Instagram. I got Connor and Blitzen. I've looked everywhere in Pittsburgh. PPG Paints Arena, PNC Park, Heinz Field, KDKA Pittsburgh. the city county building. I just can't find that little guy.
Singer Holiday Sing-Along Spectacular. Tonight, our feathery, furry, and fiery masks are all getting festive. So gather the family around the fireplace and get ready to perform your little hearts out. We've got exclusive holiday songs from our three finalists who will battle next week for the Golden Mask Trophy. It's Crocodile, Mushroom, and the
Who are you? Who are you? Who are you? Yeah.
It's your face! No!
Everybody's in a hurry, in a flurry, shopping till they're dropping in the snow. Kids are crying, dogs are barking, catching up with folks we barely know. Sure, it's madness, but it's magic. As soon as you hang up the mistletoe, 'cause you're the reason for the season.